Payton, I've loved you since day one, and I know you were the one, and I just can't wait to marry you and you become my wife and have many, many years of happiness, and looking forward to it. I'm glad we kept on walking. Here's to today, here's to tomorrow, here's to our love from which we will borrow. Here's to forever, to you and to me. Here's to tasting the sun, 'cause the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come. The pink sky is burning as our story's told. The pages are turning, we're watching it unfold. Let's keep on chasing.
Welcome everybody. On behalf of David and Payton, I just want to say thank you all for coming today. What a beautiful day it is to celebrate one of the most important days in their lives. Leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate. Thank you. Payton.
I, Payton.
Make with you, David.
Make with you, David.
This covenant of marriage.
This covenant of marriage.
To live with you.
To live with you.
According to God's will.
According to God's will.
I promise to love. And to trust you.
And to trust you.
You do so with Christ at the center, even in the center of this ceremony. What a great way to step into a new season. Amen. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
You're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This war. my discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm.
Oh, don't you dare.